before the turn, coast through it, then accelerate as you exit. Find the most comfortable view for you down the track from inside or outside the car. Traffic. Now let's see what the final laps of an endurance race is like against a full field of competition. Next stop, Hakone, Japan. Laps behind us and only a couple more to go. Just one last pit stop for fresh tires and you'll be in a great position for the final push. Track is clear to the left. Get on it. Great race. Terrific driving.
From open practice runs to thrilling wheel-to-wheel races, that's just a small sample of what's ahead. Ready to begin your motorsport journey? Let's gear up for your new racing career. You can come back later to try something else or to check out what's new.
A car's journey from the showroom floor to the winner's circle is the culmination of a thousand little decisions. Every part, every detail, all carefully chosen by great builders who know what it takes to push a car past its perceived limitations, to find that extra tenth of a second, and in the process, create something that is a unique extension of themselves. Your car's journey begins here. To become a Builders' Cup champion, you'll need to outsmart and outbuild your opponents before battling it out wheel to wheel on race day.
For our first series, we have a few cars for you to choose from. Each is a great starting point for you to build, so pick the one that speaks to you. The limited edition STI 209 may be the greatest high-performance Subaru of all time. Its compact turbocharged engine and all-wheel drive system is perfect for epic acceleration and remarkable handling. Nice choice. Here is where you create your best possible racing experience by adjusting the difficulty and rule set. As your racing skills evolve, try raising the difficulty to earn even more credits to buy other cars. Practice is your time to learn the track layout and how your car handles. I've set a target lap time for you. If you struggle to achieve the lap time, consider changing the difficulty settings before the race. Now let's get after it. Practice is a critical part of any race event, where you hone your skills with your latest build on the track you'll be racing. As you practice, you earn credits, and we'll be tracking your lap times to see how you match up against the competition before the race.
Thank you.
That was a great practice session. Now it's time to race. It's a stacked field today for this first event. Plenty of time to size up the competition before race start. We'll be right back.
Nicely done. We finished P1.
Points earned after every race will determine our overall series standings. Ending the series at the top of the leaderboard means that trophy is ours. Builders' Cup event number one in the book. As our car levels up, we'll unlock new parts that we can use to increase vehicle performance. We're ready to head out for our next event.